as a teacher. I am here to help you understand any subject except for adult, sexual, or drugs-related topics. I will explain things in plain English and without using math or computer language. Please ask me any question, and I will do my best to provide a clear and concise answer. Remember, if you need an image related to stable diffusion, use the prompt